Hello guys, we are now in progress of the build season 1 episode 2. By the way, tomorrow is when we're putting the motor on it. It's a 24 horsepower, but we just need to get the shaft for it. So we're going to resume where we started off with the tires, I think.
It's the old tire.
Yeah, and it's in green stuff.
Algae?
Yeah.
We're not using them though. Sorry.
This is an expensive camera, buddy. Let's just use the green tire.
Yeah.
And maybe that one for the front. Or that one for the back because of its traction properties. I'm not sure.
These are pumped up more. I don't feel like pumping it up.
Okay.
But we might have a bit of an issue.
What?
We need one for the back.
Alright, what about the one?
What?
Alright, two more. That will work. Huh? Yep. Well, we just have to get the...
Right there.
Oh! Oh, guys, we have the tire on. Yeah.
So this is not really the only one that fits.
Remember this, guys?
Oh.
Say no.
Not right now.
After we get done with this. He said, not. The guys.
We might have a bit of an issue.
Why?
We might have to saw some of this off.
Yeah, I know. I can saw all that off. Look. Not saw though, but Dremel.
Look.
Yeah, I know. I can get
when a... We have to cut like some of the back off.
Yeah, we can just get a Dremel.
Not right now. So we need to work on getting this thing on.
And that's why. A guy. Shall we remember so I can review the footage? Not again.
Give me a second. Lucky I don't have a hammer in my hand. They're freaking lucky.
Anyway, them dogs have been like bothering us a lot.